Hey everyone, coming back to the Theodrhythm Final Bar line. Tiny's not with me again today, she's still a little under the weather, so I'm gonna dive into this running solo again. Let's kick it off. Played this song so many times in the demo. Might beat it this time. So I was supposed to defeat the Red Scorpion in order to get complete. And I think it's just because they weren't a high enough level. It's doable though. We'll come back to it. I'm doing 7 tonight just because a lot of it's... Well, not a lot of it. Not even half of it is done. But we'll go ahead and try this. Okay, we could do this one. Oh, brown puppy for the reward. I just need to level up these three of these characters. Then I should be good. Oh man, I'm not gonna get this. Oh, got it. Okay. Was not looking promising. I haven't actually listened to that song that much, so I'm not familiar with the whole thing. It's a little more difficult. Maybe we should bump the difficulty up overall, because I'm getting triple S on everything here.
I give you a challenge.
I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to bump it up to expert.
Can you start recording again?
On a song that I know. I didn't stop. Alright, so this song I'm a little more familiar with. This is a pretty common one. I don't know if I'm going to do the 390. We'll find out. Probably should have switched to some lightning. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I didn't know that I could easily just like slide the analog stick from one side to the other. I thought I had to actually let go. That's what threw me off. But you know what? I think I might stick with this difficulty. That was pretty good. We'll see how that goes. I didn't think I'd get that one, but that's okay. Alright, Gold Saucer with Expert. I know this song pretty well, too. I don't know if I'll complete it. I need to do a perfect chain. This will be interesting. Triggers move really fast. Okay. I don't know if I like this. Oh! Fingers slipped. I almost didn't get that. Ah, that's gonna mess me up now. Normally I wouldn't do this, but that's gonna do. I'm not gonna literally focus. I messed up too many things. Okay. No matter how this goes, I'm just gonna run through it. If I miss one, that's fine. Thank you. Ah. Did it backwards. I did it backwards again. Okay. So, I'm going to do that song on a lower difficulty, unfortunately. Because I want to clear this. Or I want to complete it. That's okay. I want to complete this. So, I'm just going to do this. I'm gonna go back. All right. I should be able to do this. It triggers it really fast. No joke. The very end. You know what? I'm gonna continue. I'll come back to this. Clear without taking any enemy attacks. So I just have to not miss one? Is that how it works? And why is this a battle song? Why is this battle music? Thank you. It's a good song, but why was that battle music? What's up with that? Did they attack? I don't know how that works. Okay, I guess I completed it. Alright, get 85% better on good judgment or better. I can do this, maybe? I don't know how fast this one's gonna go. Got it. All right. Yes. Next one. All right. I'm going to try Genova on the expert difficulty. And just defeat Genova in 30 seconds. We'll be right back. Didn't help that Genova didn't show up till the very end. I don't know, can I all do more damage? I mean, I don't have the items to do that, but... in the base stats, I think they'd be able to. Oh well, moving on. Alright, this will be interesting. Deal 500 or more summon damage. Maybe I should have picked Knights of the Round instead of... or Odin instead of Phoenix. We'll see. I stayed with Expert difficulty. I'm going to try and get used to that. That's the wrong direction. Oh, that was both directions. Either I'm pressing the wrong direction or, and of course we're wrapping up with One Winged Angel. Who would have seen that coming for a Final Fantasy VII music? Like I said, I'm going to try and, complete Let the Battles Begin after this. Hopefully I complete this. Oh, it is to the second one. Oh, what? No. Wait, that wasn't Safe for Sifrod, was it? Isn't Safe for Sifrod the other form? Yeah. That's okay. I messed up on that anyways. Alright, one more shot at Let the Battles Begin, and we'll see how this goes. And it did come up with the clear. I accidentally cut it before. I got the clear, and then it gave me Aerith's... I'm sorry, Aerith. I keep calling it Aerith. Aerith, her event music stage. I did it. Was a new score, wasn't it? Okay, it's not a new record, but new damage record. All right. Got the power plus. And we got it all. Well, didn't get it all, but completed it. Defeated 15 run. Ooh, new trophy, Unstoppable Force. Well, I'm going to go ahead and call it here. Bye-bye, everyone.